I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to downgrade your Xbox Game Pass subscription plan. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to account.microsoft.com, and then sign in to the Microsoft account associated with your Xbox account. You'll land on your Microsoft account home screen. Step 2. Click Subscriptions in the menu on the left side of the screen. A list of your Microsoft subscriptions is shown. Step 3. Find your Xbox Game Pass subscription that you want to downgrade and then click Manage associated with that subscription. An information screen associated with your Xbox Game Pass subscription opens. Step 4. Click either Turn off recurring billing or Cancel subscription. Don't worry. We're doing this just to get to the page where we can downgrade your Xbox Game Pass subscription. You won't actually follow through with either of these actions. Step 5. Navigate down to the section prompting you to find the right Xbox Game Pass membership for you. You'll see a yellow current membership banner at the top of your current Game Pass subscription level. In this example, I'm currently at the Xbox Game Pass Ultimate tier. Step 6. Find the Xbox Game Pass plan you want to downgrade to, and then click Switch Now associated with that plan. The next screen lets you know that at the end of your current billing cycle, your current Xbox Game Pass subscription will be canceled, and you'll automatically be switched over to the lower plan. Step 7. Click to indicate that you accept these changes, and then click Confirm. The next screen lets you know that you've successfully changed your Xbox Game Pass subscription level. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.